Is your mobile home roof in need of repair? Here's Drew of Drew's Roofing and Home Repair.
This project only lasts between 1 and 2 days at the very most. And we're in and out, bring a good-sized crew. The job gets done quickly. There's no inconvenience to the homeowner whatsoever. We download our videos to YouTube. And if you just type in rubber roofing, Brunswick County, North Carolina, you'd see the videos that we make of what we actually do. Best way to get in touch with me would be at my office, 910-845-2207. You can also reach us online at Drew's Roofing and Home Repair and spelled out and.com.
Ain't no real pattern to these. Yeah, I'm sure they do. We'll have to use a few of them turn bars to hold the edges down. We'll move it over once we get it out. Especially once it hits the hill here.
Walk off that wind back.
Oh, we out of shit, man.
Nice. Bring them up. We'll use them for holding the roof down. Overnight. Yeah, they make some nice pillars.
Oh, yeah.
I know we didn't start at that time, but we about got picked up at that time. Load it up.
No more gutters.
Yeah, and if you roll it out on it like that, you'll have bubbles everywhere. So it's looking good.
It was tacking up on the roller, but damn, it didn't do nothing on my fingers.
Mm-mm. You got real thick spots there.
All right, he just rolled that edge.
Try to get that too.
To me?
Yep. There you go.
About 16 wind chill. Ain't gonna warm up till the
All right, Mr. Weston, your job is complete. Plywood, insulation board, rubber, turn bar all around the edge. Finish it off. Job's cleaned up, gutters cut off. Might find a few things that came from the cool seal back in the day down on the ground, but other than that, you won't find anything from us.